Welcome to my channel. Today I will show you how to change notification and ringtone sound on WhatsApp. Open WhatsApp and choose the contact for which you want to customize the sound or ringtone. Click on the name on top of the screen. Now click on the custom notification. Check use custom notification. And click on notification tone. Now you can choose a sound from the list or a song from custom list. The custom list are all song that you have in the ringtone folder. To change the ringtone for calls, click on ringtone. Same as for notification sound, choose your sound or ringtone. To add songs or sounds to custom list, go to my file. Now select the downloaded files, sounds or songs, and copy them to ringtones folder. Thanks for watching. If this video was helpful, please subscribe. I wish you a nice day and see you on next video.